Episode. So, yeah, the last time we were on here, we were trying to research some new plants just to feed to our herbivores, which, unfortunately, I still have no clue on how to do it just yet, but I'm pretty sure I'll be able to figure out sometime. But, hey, at least by yesterday, though, we managed to bring out the brand new species into the park. They're called Ouranosaurus. I know that some of you might have already know what it is throughout some other games and whatnot, but, hey, at least we're getting some brand new species into the park for once. And plus, hold on. right, oh, wow, looks like we're actually nearly done with Ouranosaurus DNA over here. Alright, so. Eh, at least I haven't foundation. Well, thank God, it's still not a problem. Yeah, but at least we're actually doing pretty good, though. Now, okay, so. Resupply the theater with a ranger team. I guess since I have to, wait, where are you? I guess I have to, go over there myself and see what I can do. Let's see. Start one. Oh, wait a minute. Duh. Hold on, I almost forgot about something. Let's see. Right. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need that plant bed upgrade in order to really get all of them onto the same feeder at once, so. Well, I probably can't do it automatically for some reason, but hey, though, at least these were actually doing really good so far. Let me see if I can try to take a look at the life and see how much. Oh, wow, this is actually cool. I never even noticed this one. Yeah, so. So apparently, if you look at each of the herbivore stats, you can tell each one has of a certain type of planting.
Now we have the plants, we need to find the correct nutritional balance for each dinosaur. If we get it right, the results should speak for themselves.
My second wife was big into the whole healthy lifestyle thing. Always getting me to eat some green food or other, which was usually disgusting. And needless to say, our marriage didn't last long. The moral of my tale? Give the dinosaurs what they like to eat. Simple.
Good thing one of them, but wait, unless this was already set to be, no, they're like a big top like back.
You did it. The dinosaur seems to have taken to her new menu. This opens up so many new possibilities. One in particular, a new dinosaur. Another herbivore. An Ouranosaurus. Research and incubate this animal. She'll love these plants.
Acknowledging request for feeder resupply.
Thank you.
Adding task. No diseased dinosaurs detected. Thank you.
And like the brown and orange color like they did back in Park. Yeah, I don't know, in front of you is trying to give us like the old Jurassic Park vibe or... Oh, okay, so we just gained more DNA. Well, yeah, just gained a little bit more DNA. Alright, here we go. Okay. Keep on pushing through the limits. Let's see, 3 out of 5. Well, it's a shame we can't exactly research any more, well, research teams. Because, well, it's all we got. But, hey, though. At least. Doing good so far. Let's see. Expedition map. Okay. Look for more Ouranosaurus DNA. Well, yeah, I know. Well, I really wanted to get this done as fast as possible, but we're not going anywhere until we manage to get exactly what we need, our very first Ouranosaurus. Alright. Please tell me that actually. Ooh.
Make sure your combinations of plants are matched up correctly to your dinosaur species enclosures. I'd hate to see what an angry dinosaur would do to you. Which is to say, I wouldn't mind seeing it either.
the feeder now.
Keep both dinosaurs content and contained while we prepare for our next test. Okay, get this dinosaur, along with the Euoplocephalus, thriving, and it will act as our proof of concept for our paleobotanical research.
Ladies and gentlemen, and latest, and I'll be seeing all you lovely people within the next episode. Peace.